Hi guys, quick video here. If you have ultimate trolling GUI in your game, remove it immediately. As you guys could see, I got banned for 7 days for using it in my game. I'm talking about the third most popular model after you type ultimate trolling GUI. I wonder why Roblox left this model there and allowed to use it in game. I'm doing this video specifically to Flamingo fans since he uses it in almost every single admin video. Stay safe and bye.